Alright, so I'm going to kind of start basic, and then we'll go from there. So one of the most basic setups I have for my single leg is I'm going to go again from my inside thigh. I showed the first group this, but my main setup to my high crotch, or my main tie-up, is I'll circle to my back leg, get to this inside thigh, but usually elbow bind, and I'll pull it up into my single leg. Well, this time, all I'm going to do is I'm going to club him with the head with my left hand, and then pull into my single leg. So, club and pull into that single leg. So, basically, that club motion is going to try to make him reach that hand, his lead hand up as I club. Because a lot of times when they club, people don't like to hang on their head, so they reach for your elbow, reach for your bicep or something like that. So again, get to my inside thigh. I'm here, I'm on the wrist, and then when I want to shoot, hand comes close to the head, and I pull. So I pull up, and then I pull that arm down for my single leg. So inside thigh here, and then I let go into my single leg. Notice my knee's on the outside of his toe. You don't want your knee to be inside, because that makes all that his sprawl a lot of pressure. So my knee goes to the outside of his toe, and then again, I'm gonna drive up into him, shoulder, and then in order to pit this foot, I'm gonna dump him down as I'm driving my shoulder into him, dump him down, and then hit the foot. And the finish from here, we'll start off basic. We're gonna go bicep into the back of his knee, pull it towards backwards, and trip him back. So if that doesn't work, again, with this trick, if you're far away, you want to step that back leg forward and then trip them back. So, and then I'll show a few different finishes, but that's the most basic one. So again, one more time, I come up, get to my inside thigh, the wrist, and then in order to set up my single leg, collar tie, close. It's not like a hard squeeze collar tie, it's a tap the back of the head, single leg, make him raise his stance up, and then drive into him, and then pull back, trip, and always climb up the leg, finish. You guys got it? All right, one, two.